Alright, what I have here is a Leyden jar. Heard about this at school the other day, so I decided to make one. Simply said, it has aluminum foil on the outside, aluminum foil on the inside, and then you have a knob that's connected up here, which is connected through a wire, or in this case, a fan chain, to the bottom of it. If you connect here to up here, you make a complete circuit. All you do is you make static electricity charge. Touch and touch.